guys, I just wanted to make this quick video. It's like 12. These people right here, all these people, these three, I was in their plan, right? They're trying to kill Jason. They have Pimel's sweater, which is good, and then they found the machete that they can kill Jason with. So, I want to see if this actually works. I want to show you guys this. So what it's hard what you need to do. So you need to knock his mask off. Just watch their steps, okay? Hope you like it. I was part of their plan and then they just let me die. Two of the people in the plan have already died.
Here we go! We got it!
They have machete. Great. They can't. They won't be able to do it.
Go!
They're gonna do it.
There we go.
They just have to knock his mask off.
Places like this always have machetes in them, see?
Stay.
I'm scared. He's stopping.
What, do you know how?
No.
Problem is, Oma Beast is like 7 or 8 year old kid.
Why?
Just don't say anything.
But what? Okay.
Do I hit Brian?
Not yet. We gotta get his mask off. Okay, that's it. And then I gotta get up.
Okay.
Are you going on a date?
No.
Oh, thank you for spraying me, too.
You told me in the eye. Thank you for spraying me.
It was so fabulous. See, look at my hair.
We're having a party in here.
He just thinks they're gonna do it. Crap. Here it goes.
And you look so fabulous.
Now I look so ugly. What did you
do that? He is a role model for the kids, you know what
I mean? I know, right? Like, all the kids these days are like 20.
Hey, everybody, just look at Jason in class. Jason, you're so hot. You're hot. You're so hot, Jason.
Please, no!
Now I just need to mock his mask. Knock his mask off.
Why is it together?
So guys, they didn't do it. Thank you for watching. You probably hate this video, so yeah.